Aristotle's greatest life-changing quotes. Compiled by Zaviard.com. Team. Aristotle, born 384 BC, was a Greek philosopher and polymath during the classical period in ancient Greece. Taught by Plato, he was the founder of the Lyceum, the peripatetic school of philosophy, and the Aristotelian tradition. His writings cover many subjects, including physics, biology, zoology, metaphysics, logic, ethics, aesthetics, poetry, theater, music, rhetoric, psychology, linguistics, economics, politics, meteorology, geology, and government. Here are some top quotes by Aristotle. It is the mark of an educated mind to be able to entertain a thought without accepting it. Anybody can become angry, that is easy, but to be angry with the right person, and to the right degree, and at the right time and for the right purpose, and in the right way, that is not within everybody's power and is not easy. Love is composed of a single soul inhabiting two bodies. The aim of art is to represent not the outward appearance of things, but their inward significance. He who is unable to live in society, or who has no need because he is sufficient for himself, must be either a beast or a god. At his best, man is the noblest of all animals. Separated from law and justice, he is the worst. Republics decline into democracies, and democracies degenerate into despotisms. The law is reason, free from passion. The ideal man bears the accidents of life with dignity and grace, making the best of circumstances. Democracy is when the indigent, and not the men of property, are the rulers. Education is an ornament in prosperity and a refuge in adversity. Dignity does not consist in possessing honors, but in deserving them. In all things of nature there is something of the marvelous. The worst form of inequality is to try to make unequal things equal. The state comes into existence for the sake of life and continues to exist for the sake of good life. I count him braver who overcomes his desires than him who conquers his enemies, for the hardest victory is over self. For more quotes like this, kindly visit Zaviard.com. Thank you.